The top section here, yep.
What's that?
Open seating for dining everywhere
is the question. Probably. There will be some people, as on all years, who may prefer fixed seating, so there'll be fixed seating options available for next year. But otherwise, we expect to run more or less like we've been running in years past.
We actually haven't fought that far into the dining at this point.
Does that answer your question?